Hello everybody, this is DG and welcome back to Dishonored 2.
This place is cursed, cracked. I can feel the void seeping in.
Oh, I can't use powers here. Just a second. I do want to try to find this rune. I don't think there's anything here.
Stilton's manor is falling apart.
Nice.
Getting started soon. The Duke's beloved is coming back.
The Duke is paying the Howlers to drop food for Stilton.
We can't get him through here.
The Duke and I were hunting, but the deer had bases.
Oh, there's a hole up there. See one rune.
So where are the men of my younger days? The dances we had here.
Snap out of it, man.
3 years ago, something inside Aramis Stilton snapped like a cheap lock. A part of him and a part of this house never left that evening. The Dukes and her circle are still gathered here, setting their grand plan into motion. Delilah's plan. And a part of Aramis Stilton is always here, still breaking. The Void is not exactly a place, and it's much older and stranger than you could ever know. It watches you from within. And at the heart of Stilton's house, the Void is leaking through a pinprick left behind by Delilah's little trick. Even magic is perverted here, and things don't work like they should. Take this. Imagine it's a kind of timepiece. Go and watch the Duke and Delilah. See for yourself what they did.
Outsider's timepiece.
Where are you, my friend?
Use the timepiece to travel between present and past. Press right click to change timelines. Press F to fold or unfold the lens, showing the other timeline. Okay.
I must speak to you. Let's have tea in the kitchen. Yo, warm the quilts, will you? I feel like it's going to be cold tonight. Time is leaking, coming out of the walls. It's ruining the garments.
By the void.
Your guests are waiting in the study. The Duke is demanding refreshments, and I can't get in without the combination.
There's a note on the door, Captain Winterbottom.
What? He's out back. I need the code to the study.
It's in his notebook, ma'am, but he keeps it with him.
Thank you, Corporal. Speaking bluntly, I really don't like Stilton's guests. Earlier, I got my ass chewed out by the Royal Curator. What's her name?
You're talking about Brianna Ashworth, I believe.
Yes, that's her. She's an odd one. Anyway, keep up the good work.
Thank you, Captain.
Okay, I need to go get the combination. Still can't use my powers.
The only way out of here is through the present, using this timepiece.
The Empress that the Duke is in the garden digging up corpses, and he has learned how to sing. She'll know what you mean.
That's right, I can't use that.
That thing of bones that Ashworth made. It's on the ceiling. I hear it at night. Bones from the deep. Far beneath the waves. I've got to clean up. They'll all see I don't belong among the upper crust. The fine.
There you go.
Stilton had taste. Before lunacy took his mind.
What am I supposed to do with a request like that? Gooseberry wine and a bottle?
dog's breakfast of the whole thing. And who's gotta clean it up? Me, of course.
I think something moved.
Whoa.
You have to understand. I'm going to call for help if you don't go.
You have to understand. I'm going to call for help if you don't go.
Okay, I need to get past this.
Change in the present based on what I do here tonight.
Oh, is this what it looks like in the past? I mean, in the present. Interesting.
Megan claims Stilton was a good man, at odds with the Duke.
In here.
Does Artemis Stilton actually play the harp or the piano?
Not that I ever heard.
What am I doing here then? Why hire a tuner for instruments no one ever plays?
If you ask me, Stilton thinks a harp or a piano is the kind of thing a man in his position should...
I'm not sure what that means. always thought people bought an instrument because they liked music.
I'll search with you.
Suck.
I'll have What's a look around.
Let's see. What was it?
God, what?
That's right. Guys are all dead. I'm still confused about how to get to our objective or the rune. Where are you going? That rune that looks like it's up here. Wait, I've been here. Wow, this is a maze. Okay. We can't. Can we go here? No, master key needed. To all of you working tonight, Mr. Stilton asked me to restore access to the Great Hall. Okay. So Captain Cordero has the key, and he's in the dining hall, I think. Where is the dining hall? Is this it?
I don't care what's going on.
The kitchen.
I'm going to concentrate on my duties. I'm no hero.
Get your key needed.
Trouble sleeping again last night. Maybe I ought to try one of those sleeping
tinctures. I can only carry one tray at a time.
It can be kind of pricey.
I'm only human. One tray. Do they think there are two of me?
Locked. Alright. This is probably at the exit, right? Yeah, that's the exit. Okay, this is the dining room. Who has the key? Is this it? That's not a key. Came from that way, right? So let's go back here.
I might be able to get around that, going back into the past.
You mean this one? I was hoping for a key. Nothing is in here. I mean, nothing else is in here. Alright, we are gonna stop here. This is a bit of a maze, so might take a while. But I will see you guys in the next one. Thank you very much for watching. Bye for now.